Hey y'all, of course you know who this is, Maya James from Modern Makeup Society. I'm just here wanting to celebrate with everyone Modern Makeup Society's 1 year anniversary as a full service makeup artistry school. And it took so many people and, as I would like to call them, just really pieces of a puzzle to put this whole thing together and to honestly keep it rolling. Life is, a lot of times, is really, really like that. You know what you want and the outcome of it, but you really need those pieces of the puzzle. What I would like for you to remember is puzzles have little pieces and they have big pieces also, but you need all the pieces to make the whole thing work. So, you know, we're starting off and thanking people that have worked with me over the course of not only this year, but many years. Smaller pieces to my puzzle would, of course, be Chantel Jones of Satin Touches and June Bisou of JBX Studios, who were at the early stages in the beginnings of everything. I would like to thank our photographers and our just infrastructure team that works with us on a constant basis. CC Brooks from CC Brooks Photography is much more than a photographer to me. He's a friend. CC brings an element of just, there is no limit to what you can do. And sometimes you do need that, a total dreamer. So thank you, CC. To Tim Garner, he is also a photographer that works at the school. He's very patient with the students. I really appreciate everything that he does for us also. And Tim is a really good friend of mine as well. And also Yemi from Glashanista Photography, who is our mainstay photographer who works with virtually all the classes. Yemi has spent countless hours with the students, with me, perfecting the curriculum, shooting the portfolios, and making sure that that every student needs what they have, what they need to continue on. So, you know, first and foremost, let me thank them, because that's the foundation of everything that I do. CC, Tim, and Yemi, my three men. Aside from my basic infrastructure, we do have the Modern Makeup Society family. It includes Perfect 10 Productions, La Chic Models, and a number of modeling agencies and companies and production groups that send us models to work with our MUAs on their portfolios. Also, my beautiful personal assistant, Chris King. Chris King is my assistant on class, on life, everything. So thank Chris so much, Chris so, so much for being there and listening to me and being somebody I can rely on. Also Angel Drake, who is just my soul sister. Angel actually came through the program and is doing excellent things among with other students. And thanking all the students that have came through any program that I've provided. I've seen some students go on and do some really excellent things. It really warms my heart because this is overall my passion, to be able to teach and share all my little pieces of the puzzle. Also Jeff Taplin. Jeff Taplin is a very endearing vendor that has been with Modern Makeup Society since the beginning. He's really brought a lot of my interns a long way, showed them the ropes of working in live production and different things like that. So thank you so much, Big Brother Jeff. And again, I want to thank all the students, photographers, stylists, and everybody that has worked with us over the course of the year and all the future ones that will work with us in the future. And lastly, but of course not least, I wanna thank my family base, my mom and my brother, sticking with me this first festive year of Modern Makeup Society. I can tell you this, that I wouldn't be where I am and I wouldn't be the person I am if I did not have those two people, my mom and my brother. My mom is so funny. I remember telling her I wanted to start a cosmetology school. And she said, okay. And I kind of just thought to myself, you know, why she not excited? Huh? I'm excited. But I'm very, very thankful that she said, okay. And every time I say I want to do something, she says, okay. And she never says, you can't do it, or why. She always says, okay. She always says, okay. And I'm able to do that because she says, okay. And she sticks with me, and my brother does too. That's my soulmate. And so I want to thank everybody, all my Facebook friends, all of y'all, and all of y'all friends and y'all kids, and everybody that inboxes me and encourages me and likes me and friends me and follows me and tweets me and retweets me. I want to thank everybody for really walking with me. And hey, let's keep on going. Let's keep it moving. I'll be thanking y'all again next year. Thank you. Bye. Oof.
Have mercy, Lord.